to the world of outer space, a world still little known and understood, even in our nuclear age. What you are about to see is the beginning of a voyage through space and time, a voyage which reaches from a launching pad at Cape Canaveral to the most distant star in the heavens, a world of reality and incredible fantasy.
So don't.